Now, in this video, we will solve the questions of exercise 5.4. In first question, you have to find out the discriminant, and hence you have to determine the nature of the roots. So, on comparing with ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0, we get a is equals to 3, b is equals to minus 5, and c is equals to minus 2. Now, discriminant d is equals to b square minus 4ac. B is replaced by minus 5, minus 25, 4 3s are 12, it will become 24. So d is equals to 49. Since d is greater than 0, roots are real, therefore roots are real and different. Next, look in the second part of the question number 1. 2x square minus 3x plus 5 is equals to 0. Here a is equals to 2, b is equals to minus 3, c is equals to 5. Then b is equals to b square minus 4ac. Again, we calculate and we get d is equals to minus 31. Since d is less than 0, therefore roots are imaginary. Now, question number 2 of exercise 5.4 is same. So, as the question number 3, in question number 3, you have to find the nature of the roots, and then if they exist, you have to find out the roots also. So, I think you people will be able to solve these questions. If you are finding it difficult, you can ask me through message. Now, we will move to question number 4. Now, in question number 4, you have to determine the value of P. And you have been given that your roots are real and equal. So, for real and equal roots, we have d is equals to 0. That is, v square minus 4ac is equals to 0. Now your equation is like this. So the value of a is p, the value of b is minus 4, and the value of c is 3. Now replace all these values in the discriminant. We get minus 4 to the power 2, 4, 0. So 16 is equals to 12 p. B is equals to 16 by 12. That is 4, 4, 4, 3. So p is equals to 4 by 3. Now on solving, we get p is equals to 4 by 3. Similarly, the second part of this question can also be calculated. The remaining question of this exercise are also same. Now look at question number 10. Question number 10, find the values of p for which quadratic equation has real roots. So 2x square plus 3x plus p is equals to 0. Now for roots to be real, d should be greater than equal to 0. That is your condition. Ya to d greater than 0 ho jaye ya equal 0 ho jaye. So in both cases we will get real roots. So now d is equals to b square minus 4ac greater than equal to 0. Now b, the value of b is 3, so squaring 3 we get 9, minus 4, the value of a is 2, and the value of c is p. So into p greater than 0. Now we will move this whole value to the opposite side. We get 9 greater than equal to 8p. So p 9 upon 8. So p less than equal to 9 upon 8 is our answer. So I hope you understood all the questions of exercise and which I have explained, and you will be solved all the remaining questions of the exercise. Thank you.